Alright, we are going to complete our master plans with Rara's Restu Nugrahani. She is from Indonesia. She is a wonderful student and she is working on Johann Sebastian Bach first suite, the G major, and she is going to perform Allemande, the second dance. Second dance of the first suite. Alright, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
mostly concentrated on the works you all play. But, you know, she plays so well, but we all have some bad habits, like we are turning our bowls this way. Like, we most of the time we hear the sound of wood here, but just like this. But we should know how to use the whole hair. Whole hair, right? So that's the only way you could get a better sound out of your instrument. So the other thing is, of course, we have pretty bad instruments. All our class, all my students have really horrible instruments. They are like, you know, wood for fireplaces. So we'll get better instruments for you, and we'll put them in fireplace and enjoy, and we'll have a glass of wine together and watch them burn in their fire. So they are so horrible instruments. We have bad instruments, we need to change our strings, like, you know how expensive they are. Strings are expensive. You know how expensive changing the bow hair on Hilt is, like, you know, five or six. I can count his hair in his bow. It's so horrible. So, okay. Especially this movement, it's so communicative to me. So we, from the beginning, she plays down so wonderful. It wasn't like this when she first played it. But she's communicating very well. So this movement should be very well articulated. And it seems like you're telling something to the audience, explaining something very important, like from her past. See what I mean? So it's very sentimental to me. So,
thank you to her once again.